Microbiology. What is microbiology? Microbiology is a systematic study of microbes or microorganisms. It means microbiology deals with study of microorganisms. The term microbiology is combined with Greek letters. Micro means small and also invisible. Bio means living or life. Logos means study. It means microbiology deals with the systematic study of, scientific study of microbes. The word microbiology started at 16th century. So, microbes, what are microbes? We do not able to see with our naked eye. Only they are visible under microscope, especially light microscope. Viruses you take, they appeared in, they visible in electron microscope. It means invisible, we can't see with naked eye. So they are microbes. What are the organisms include in the microorganisms? So basically microorganisms are bacteria, viruses, microscopic algae and fungi, mycoplasma also. So they are included in microorganisms. The study of microorganisms called as microbiology. At 16th century, Antony van Leeuwenhoek, he is Dutch merchant, he made single lens microscope. By using of that microscope, he observed the water droplets, soil and also scaring of teeth, and he find some small invisible living organism under his microscope, and he named them as animalcules. So from there the study of microbiology is started. Hence he considered as father of microbiology, Antony van Leeuwenhoek. And the study of microbiology included bacteria as well as viruses. We are coming to the bacteria, where they are present. They are present in everywhere. So they are present in the water, they are present in the air, they are present in the soil, they are present in the food. So everywhere they found. So they are ubiquitous, omnipresent. Okay, so the word bacteria is given by the scientist Ehrenberg in 1829. So the contributors, many scientists contribute their work for the microbiology. So here one of the contributor, one of the scientists, Louis Pasteur. So in 1850 he discovered the pasteurization procedure to preserve the milk. Okay, and Robert Koch has given the theory, he formulated the theory, that is germ theory of disease. What is germ theory of disease? Means the diseases are caused by the microorganisms or germs. That is given in the concept of germ theory of diseases. These are the persons worked for the microbiology. Okay, you are coming to the bacteria. Bacteria is studied by first Antony van Leeuwenhoek. The word bacteria is given by the scientist Ehrenberg. Later, the study of bacteriology is common to the platform. What is bacteriology? Scientific study of bacteria is called bacteriology. So, where the bacteria is present, bacterium is present everywhere. Okay, it found in the soil, it found in water, it found in human intestine, it found in roots of the plants also. Okay, in every place the bacteria was present. Okay, so the occurrence of distribution of the bacteria is cosmopolitan.